Oh no.
Okay. Members, so I have a motion that we go out of closed session back into open session.
So move.
Second.
Motion second, those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
For what was done in the back in closed session, the board met and reached a tentative consensus on incentives to be offered to a company and instructed the county manager to communicate that incentive to the company. All right, next on the agenda is commissioner's comments. Any comments, any commissioners? Hearing no comments, meeting is adjourned.
Yay!
Thank you for watching the Alamance County Commissioners meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners' Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building, located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Typically, the first meeting of the month is held at 9 a.m., and the second meeting is held at 7 p.m. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners' website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel.